Oh my God, I can't believe I haven't told you. This is literally the funniest story ever. You are gonna laugh so much. Okay, so I was in my bed at like 3 a.m. and I woke up to the sound of this like crying. It was kind of screeching like, Do you hate me?
No.
Was it just a boring story?
No, it was funny. So it was stupid. Funny. I found it funny.
It just looks like you hate me.
I do find things funny. They just don't make me laugh. It's like my brain isn't connected to my mouth.
Mm. And how does that make you feel?
Sad.
Mm. Alone. Abnormal.
Oh my God, you've got to watch this video. It's so funny. Maybe it's more of a boy thing.
Do you worry about what people think of you?
Everyone does. You're the therapist. How do you not know that?
And what do you think they think of you?
That I'm heartless.
Mm. Judgmental. Mental. A little overweight.
What?
Mm. Dead inside?
Yeah, dead inside.
Mm.
I've never been happier.
Mmm.
What are you writing?
Oh, it's a haiku.
Huh. Read it out.
There once was an old man from Oh no, it's a limerick, actually.
Yeah, because haiku is 575. And that's a drawing of a dick.